Hey guys, welcome back to Church Lab. Today we got the Vivo X90 Pro, co-engineered with ZEISS. We only tested and took apart the Vivo 80 watts dual USB-C charger before, and this is the first time for us to test the charging compatibility of a Vivo smartphone. The most impressive is the giant camera on the back, which adopts 1-inch CMOS. As for charging, it supports 120 watts wired flash charge and 50 watts wireless flash charge. It adopts a dual cell battery, and the battery capacity is 4870 mAh, so it can charge to 50% in just 8 minutes. There is a 120 watt charger and a 6M cable inside the box. We also introduced them in the charging review of IQ11. It adopts USB-C Apple port, and except for the 120 watt proprietary protocol, this charger is also compatible with 65 watt PD protocol. Compared with the IQ 200 watt charger we took apart, the 200 watts is slightly larger, but both adopt the same design. Then compared with the old 120 watts charger, the differences are obvious. The old 120 watts charger adopts USB-A port and is much bigger than the new version. Next, we're going to test its charging compatibility. Start with Vivo flash charge chargers. The 120 watts, 200 watts, and the old 120 watts can all reach around 100 watts. The Vivo 80 watts can reach 66 watts. We also replaced the original 6M cable with an ordinary 5M cable. The KM002C shows it can also trigger the proprietary protocol, but the power will drop to 67 watts due to the lower current. Then let's check if it can be compatible with third-party chargers. As usual, we also picked up several different chargers from 20 watts to 100 watts. Unfortunately, the test results are not very good. Although it is compatible with PD and QC protocols, the power will be limited below 70 watts. Even if we charge it with third-party chargers like 30 watts, 65 watts, and 100 watts, the result is the same. So we strongly recommend using the original chargers inside the box. Or you can also use other Vivo flash charge chargers like 200 watts and 80 watts. Because no matter how powerful the third-party charger is, the actual charging speed will be the same as a 20 watt charger. But if you lose your 6M cable, just use another ordinary 5M cable, you can also get an ideal charging speed. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye!